Poppy? No, don't charge. Look at me. No, my head. Mama, I'm so beautiful.
Yes, of course, here.
But I'm in my eyeball. I can't see my eyeball.
Can you see it?
Yes. Mom, which did you go?
Just a second, kid.
Not angry face. I want an angry face.
No. And guys, after ko magkilay, gagamitin ko yung cushion na pinadala sa akin. It's actually my first time using this product. And yes, tingnan natin kung okay naman. Kasi hindi ako nagpa-foundation dito. Ito lang yung ginamit ko. And let's see kung tatalab ba siya sa ating eksperimento ngayon. Sa paggawa natin ng false freckles, drunk blush effect. My contour kit.
No, it's a color one. Yeah. It's a color. Is that color?
Yes.
Oh, it's a black and white. Oh, no. Hey, is that one more?
Yeah.
No, it's that one first.
No, it's okay, Skip.
It's okay. No more.
Yeah, it's no more, but I will use that one.
But
just not let me.
Okay, okay. Here. You tie now, Mama?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Not angry face.
No.
You black?
Mm-hmm.
Just close your eyes. Just close your eyes, Sun Hill. Just close your eyes.
Yeah, we will use.
Hey, it's mine, Mom.
Yeah, just a second.
It's
after
mine.
That, we will use some pink blush. So I'm gonna using this pink that pink. I get from Estee Lauder.
I want
so I will use this kind of brush. Pink. So, ito po yung lalagay ko.
But it's no more. Look.
Dito banda. So, ayan guys. Gagamitin ko yung eyeliner ko na brown. And yung gagamitin ko para gumawa ng fake freckles dito sa mukha ko. Tapos, scattered ko lang siya. And then after that, gagamit tayo ng smooth na brush para mas natural siya tingnan.